When we get to the entrance, you stay flat against the wall.
Huh?
It's a pulse to Luxiel. I can get it to release in 25 seconds.
25 seconds? But somebody will see us. Let me do it.
You? We'd be at it all night.
All night? No, only about 10 seconds.
How would you get a pulse to Luxiel to release in 10 seconds?
You have one on the storeroom door.
So?
Sometimes, when you forget to leave me the desealer, I have to get the storeroom open.
You've unsealed the storeroom without my knowledge.
Only to serve a customer's needs.
In 10 seconds.
You forget fairly often.
10 seconds. We'll see how you handle the desealing rod.
That's all right. I have my own.
What?
Nog made it for me. Boy's always been clever with his hands.
My storeroom.
Time this, brother. You'll be very proud. There. You see?
Thief! Don't deny it. You've been stealing from me.
Brother, I never...
Tomorrow morning, I'm changing my entire lock system. Four in. Five up. Here. It's behind this one. Keep an eye on the promenade while I burn off the panel.
The glare could attract attention. I have a better idea.
A better idea?
I took the liberty of bringing along a small vial of magnesite drops.
Magnesite drops? What are magnesite drops?
A compound that will eat through duranium. One on each corner, and the panel will fall off.
How do you know that?
When you were in the Gamma Quadrant overnight, we did very good business. Naturally, I had to keep your profits safe, but you had the only key to the Latinum floor vault.
You got into my Latinum floor vault? With that?
I didn't want to tell you because then you'd know I burned off your floor plates. But I replaced them out of my own salary, brother.
My vault.
Should I take it out for you?
Don't touch it. Don't you touch anything. Ever again.